हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अमृता सिंह, कंप्यूटर टीचर. टुडे आई विल टीच यू क्लास 10, चैप्टर 5. द नेम ऑफ चैप्टर इज इंटरनेट. यू नो दैट ए कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क इज ए कलेक्शन ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स वेयर ईच कंप्यूटर कनेक्टेड टू ईच अदर एंड दे शेयर देयर रिसोर्सेज, फाइल्स एक्सेट्रा. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कनेक्ट दीज कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क, this network form internet. For example, we want to connect our India's computer network to America computer network and Australia computer network and other countries computer network. So using these computer networks, we get the information of other countries and we also send our information to other countries. So this is the form of internet. We can define a internet, it is a network of networks, a community of people who use and develop those networks, a collection of resources that can be reached from those networks. Internet is the result of an experiment that began over 20 years ago by the US Department of Defense. The Department of Defense in 1960s wanted to create a computer network that would continue to function in event of a disaster, such as nuclear war. The network was supposed to be flexible so that if a part of the network was damaged or destroyed, they can destroy it. The rest of the system would still work. The network was ARPANET. The full form of each ARPANET is Advanced Research Project Agency, and did the of interlinking US scientific and academic researcher. It was the forerunner of today's internet. The network that make up the internet today are based on a standard of protocols, manually agreed upon method of communication between parties. To get hooked on to the internet, all it takes is a computer, a modern telephone light and browse software. If you have these basic necessity, you can become a member of one of the biggest groups in the world. Internet use groups, we can also extend this example. This is a ring topology, or this is a ring computer network, and this is a bus computer network, and this is a also a star computer network. Here there are three types of computer network. If we link these computer networks, they send their information to other computer networks, other computer. So this is the form of internet. There are so many computer connected in internet. The full form of internet is international network. Here are some question, Rajesh, about internet, like who governs the internet is a sort of a club. Here every member has an opinion about how things should work, whether you take part or not, however is your choice. The internet has no president, no chief operating officer or any other figure of authority. There is no single authority figure that governs the internet as a whole. Everyone can use internet. Next question, Rajesh, who pays for the internet? no one pays for internet. There is no internet company that collects fees. Individual network decide how to connect themselves and fund the connections. The ISP, the full form of ISP is internet service provider, will have to work how to make it all work together. Next question, also Rajesh, who uses the internet and for what? Who uses the internet and for what? The answer is people use the internet nowadays for a variety of reasons. The number of people using the web to conduct business is increasing greatly. Products are bought and sold on the internet, and the internet is also used for communication purposes and also for accessing the information available on the network. This is the some questions for internet and other topic I discuss in second part.